Our first competitor's hometown is New Bedford, Massachusetts. He represents the Colonial Figure Skating Club in Foxborough, and will be named skating to selections from the motion pictures A Few Good Men and The Rocky Story. Please welcome Jason Sylvia.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, these fantastic young athletes have worked long and hard to get here this afternoon, and we just don't want to take a chance on having their program and their concentration broken by flash photography. Someone up in section 112 took two flash pictures then. Please stop it now. Ladies and gentlemen, there will now be a short pause while the referee takes each judge's mark for the first competitor and creates a median mark. The median mark, and only the median mark, is then given to each judge and sets a reference for the judging of this event. And we would also like to remind you that the highest mark a competitor may earn in a USMSA competition is a 6.0. The judges marks for Jason Sylvia for technical merit. 5.0, 5.2, 5.1, 5.1, 5.1, 5.2, 5.1, 5.1, and 5.0. And his marks for presentation. 4.9, 4.8, 4.9, 4.9, 4.9, 4.9, 4.9, 4.9, and 4.8.